What is up, everybody? It's your boy Mocho, and this is the life of nobody. Captain's Log Day 297. That's right, 297 days. 297. Boom. You already know what it is. It's the month of July. Got my co-host with me. Who? It's the motherfucking Guardians of the Galaxy. Can we stop and say hello to them, please? Let's do that. Shroom. Shroom. I return. Alright. Where do I begin? I begin by letting you tell me about your day. Go. Good. Stay fucking positive. Alright, let me tell you about my day. Alright, so my day began when I woke up at, when I set my alarm for 10, you know, because I had to get up and get ready and take my ass to work, which it was at 12 at noon. I was there from 12 to 5, and I was pretty much on the floor by myself for like 3 hours. It wasn't bad. I was busy, I was distracted, and time just flew on by. Right after work, I literally walked my ass from work all the way to kids' house so we could practice. So that's what I did. It took about a half hour. And it was hot. So by the time I got there, I was all sweaty and I'm in my work clothes. So we practiced, and guess what? I was in my work clothes. I gotta do what I gotta do, bro. So yeah, I cut my finger during practice, you know, on the gravel outside, you know, the rocks. It got me. I was bleeding. Not bad, but you know, I was bleeding enough where I needed to put a bandage over it and cover it up so I can keep doing my thing. So yeah, we practiced for a little bit. Right after practice, you know, kid's mom came out and brought us some hot dogs and smashed about two of them. Yeah. They were jalapeno and cheddar inside. They were pretty decent. It was pretty bomb. Not decent, but bomb. So yeah, I smashed on those. Right after that, Cool Hand Luke brought me over to Meijer. I bought Zero some cat food. I bought him a 30-pound bag of cat food. And right after that, I came home. Now I'm doing my video. I just finished the B-Boy battle between what was called Battle of the Gods between B-Boy KML and B-Boy Ivan. Old school cats. But yeah, it was a good battle. So I just finished watching that. Now I'm doing this one. That was my day. Gotta get up at 4 a.m. I got shit to do. So I gotta keep this train moving. Anyways, it's about that time. What time is it? It's the word of the daytime. And you guys know we don't start with today's word. We start with motherfucking yesterday's word. So can we please begin with the word of the day? Let's do that.
Darn.
Tarn.
Darn.
Tarn.
Darn.
Tarn. And tarn is a noun. And tarn means a small mountain, lake, pool, especially one in a cirque. Tarn. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was yesterday's word of the day. Excuse me. Let's begin with today's word.
Polemic.
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 Polemic. And polemic is a noun. And polemic means a controversial argument as one against some opinion, doctrine, etc. Polemic.
Polemic.
Polemic. And polemic is spelled P-O-L-E-M-I-C. Polemic.
Polemic.
Polemic. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was today's word of the day brought to you by Dictionary.com, bringing you one word at a time. Boom. Pop. Well, there it is. There's my vlog. There's my day. I gotta get this shit over with, so I gotta edit and get my ass to bed. So let's do it. You already know who it is. It's your boy Mojo, aka Mr. Nobody. This is the life of nobody. Thank you guys for listening and watching my stupid ugly born ass. I really do appreciate it. God bless. If you could go down and hit like, comment, subscribe, and share. Get your boy out in that world. And you know, before I dip off, I always leave you guys with a quick question. And today's question is, which movie did you like more? Guyver? Or Guyver 2? Dark Hero? chat for your answers down in the comments below. Alright, maybe you guys have thought meme of the day. And you know, it's time for me to skedaddle on out of here. Peace.